Hi everyone, welcome to my channel, Cal's Kaleidoscope, where the simple turn of a kaleidoscope can change your perspective. Come get lost with me on the Olympic Scenic Way on the way to Whiteface Mountain and Lake Placid. Here we are going south on New York's Interstate 87, and we are about to get off the highway at Au Sable Forks. And this is also the same route that you can take to go to Lake Placid, and it's known as the Olympic Scenic Route. As you can see, Whiteface Mountain and Lake Placid are to your left, which are two major tourist destinations in New York. We'll be driving on some back roads for a bit now, but there are some beautiful views along the way. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up because it really supports my channel. And thank you so much for watching. I recorded this on probably what will be one of the warmest days in this area in the month of March, so it's definitely beautiful out. I would say at least 50 degrees, which is really warm for the winter in northern New York. If you know, you know. mountain on the left with the white caps is actually Whiteface Mountain, which is a huge tourist destination in northern New York. It has skiing, tubing, all that kind of stuff in the winter, and in the summer it's very popular for hiking as well. Beautiful summit, beautiful place to get some outdoor recreation in and to bring the family along with you as well.
Thank you.
right, it is official. We are entering Au Sable Forks, which is one of the largest towns along the route to Whiteface Mountain. And we have reached the center of town. Do not blink because you might just miss it. We're about 6 miles from Jay, which is where Whiteface Mountain is. And yeah, this is a beautiful little town, but it is definitely a blimp on the map. I wanted to show you all this little bridge because I've always thought it was so cool, but you never really cross it because I've never headed in that direction. But it's a one-way bridge and it's just a cute little thing that's unique to this town. Of course, like I said, I was not headed this way, so I needed to turn around at this point. And here's just some more impressions of the town. I wanted to drive along and show some of the side streets as well. I'm a sucker for a library, so of course I had to drive by that, which we see on our left. I don't end up going down this street, but you can see that we are in a school zone, so there's a school down that way. Thank you. I wanted to end this clip at their little tourist stop, so I turned around so we could see that. And here it is. This is where their town sign is, and just a little spot where you can have a picnic, which is pretty nice. So in the summer, this is definitely a nice place to hang out on your way to Lake Placid. This is later in the day, heading back from the Whiteface or Lake Placid area. The little town we're passing through here is known as Wilmington. You can see there's an A&W on your left, and there's some other little restaurants. There's a place called the North Pole, lots of little places for families to hang out, hotels, motels, because we are very close to Whiteface. So these are two of the most populated towns on the way to Whiteface Mountain and Lake Placid. Some of the notable places: Mad River Pizza, Stewart's Shop, and Whitebrook Dairy Bar. Yum. Thanks so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe.